Staking ADA on mobile is incredibly fast and incredibly easy. In this video, I'll show you how to set up a brand new wallet on the Yoroi mobile wallet app, and then move ADA from Coinbase over to your new wallet, and then start delegating your stake and earning rewards straight away. So let's get right into it. So let's first start off by opening up the Apple App Store. Of course, I'm doing this all on our iOS device. And then searching for Yoroi on the App Store. So you can see a couple of search results here. I'm just going to click on the first one. And there it is there, EMURGO's Yoroi Cardano Wallet. Now I'm just going to click on this one. I've already downloaded it once before. But you can see it's got a high ratings there. You can see it's over 4 years old. It's got all the correct screenshots. And you can see it actually says Light Wallet by EMURGO. That's the company that makes it. Now we'll just download the wallet, only takes a few seconds, and open it up. Now you can enable Bluetooth. This is for a Ledger Nano wallet, a hardware wallet, so you can connect directly to it. I don't have one, but I'm just going to enable it anyway. All right, so I'll choose the language, English, and I'll just set the terms and conditions. You probably should read them at some point. Now you're presented with two wallet options. The Shelly era wallet is the one that you want. That's the one that allows you to actually delegate your ADA to a stake pool. So now let's click on create wallet. Of course, you can also restore and connect a Ledger wallet as well. Give the wallet a name. I'm just going to be deleting this one later, so I'm just going to call it test wallet. And then you need to create a sending password. So this is something secure. Something that no one will guess easily, so not your birth date, your where you live, your dog's name, or anything like that. It might be a good idea to try and use a good password generator and some password managers to actually store and remember your password. So I'll just go through the process of setting up my password. Great. So now we'll just go through the next stage, which is the wallet recovery phrase or the seed phrase. So just read over that and make sure you understand that no one's watching you while you create this or it's presented to you. Now, this is a demo wallet. I am going to leave this visible here, but I've taken a screenshot just in case. You should never let anyone see this seed phrase. If anyone has access to it, they'll be able to restore their wallet or this wallet here on any other device. And because you can see it, I encourage you to try and restore this wallet on your own device and see what happens. It will appear on your own device. I probably will wipe the balance down to almost nothing, but you can give it a go just as a test, an experiment. I'll only load it with a few ADA and I will probably delete it from my own access, so I won't be touching it ever again. But take a screenshot, make sure you write that down and don't forget it. So we'll just continue here and click on the I understand, yes, make sure you do understand. Now this is the test recovery process. So it's assuming that you have written this down somewhere safe and secure, so on a piece of paper. I like to use pieces of metal that I can punch the letters into. And that allows me to have a fireproof way of storing the seed phrase. So I'll just go through the process here. And if you're paying attention, you'll notice that I've missed a word in my phrase and it will not let me add it in or confirm it. So I have to start again. So you can give this a go on your own device and recover my wallet on your device. This is how it works. So I'll just go through and put in the words in the correct order. And another tip is if you ever want to test this process, you can set it up on someone else's wallet, someone else's phone, sorry, and give it a go. Okay, so the wallet is all set up. Now I click on receive and I will copy this fresh address that has been generated for me. And I will need to copy this and paste it into Coinbase when I am sending ADA from Coinbase. So now I'll switch over to my Coinbase app. There it is. Let's go and get into my Cardano balance and I'll click on transfer at the bottom here and I'll go send. what asset I want to send, Cardano. And here I'll just type in a value, the amount of Cardano I want to send. So I'll just punch in 10, click on continue. And it allows you to send to friends and contacts, which I'm not. So I click on other. I'll paste in the address, which I've copied from Yoroi. Just put a note here for test. Let's preview the send. And that looks all good to me. Go send now. All right, so my two-factor authentication code. So I'll blank the screen at this point here and we'll grab my code. Great, paste in my two-factor authentication code. Click on send. Great, that's all done. Usually takes less than 5 minutes, but look how quick this is. I'll just switch back over to the Yoroi app now. Right, so I'll click on transactions and I'll just refresh this so I can see my transaction come in. There it is, nice and fast. Under 30 seconds, I swear. So that's it there. So now let's go delegating this ADA to a pool. So I'll click on the delegation tab and I'll type in our pool, ADAOZ, and go search. There it is there. That's our little pool, still growing. We only have a saturation of 9 million, so that's still good. So I'll click on delegate. Right, so I'll type in my sending password now. So you can see there is a fee here, the 2.17 ADA, and then you can see how much potential ADA I'll be earning on this amount of ADA as well. Click delegate, and we are done. So I'll just click back on the dashboard. You can see the fee that I just paid for in regards to delegating then. The 2 ADA was for the registration of the wallet and the 0.17 was for the actual delegation process. But you can see there the stake pool delegated to ADAOZ. As you can see, it is so quick and easy to start staking your ADA and earning rewards. The wallet set up within a few minutes, transferring ADA from Coinbase over to Yoroi a couple of seconds. It's literally that quick and easy. Now, if you want any more video tutorials, please give this one a big thumbs up. Click on that subscribe button and hit the notification bell and you'll get more great video tutorials from us all about Cardano and ADA.